Now developing news on the state's pension battle. Rhode Island's landmark pension law is heading to trial. As we first reported live at 5, court-ordered mediation talks have ended after eligible police officers voted to reject a proposed settlement designed to end the legal fight. New at 6 tonight, our political analyst weighs in on what this could mean for Rhode Islanders. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is live outside the statehouse with the developing details.
Mike, our political analyst tells us you can be sure of two things. It's going to take a long time to resolve this case, and it's going to cost a lot of money. Preparing for trial, the state and its major unions announcing today mediation is over and the proposed pension settlement is off.
I'm very frustrated, of course. We gave it a good effort, 15 months of very, very hard work. We came so close.
What happened in this week that changed?
It just got so complicated.
As we reported Monday, the police union voted against the proposed settlement that would have ended a legal challenge to the 2011 pension overhaul. After the vote, the judge ordered both sides back into mediation. Now we know that mediation did not result in a new settlement proposal.
It's unfortunate that we couldn't move forward in that direction, and now we take the necessary steps and moving forward with trial.
We asked Eyewitness News political analyst Joe Fleming to weigh in on what that trial will mean for all Rhode Islanders.
No matter who wins this case, it's going to go to the Supreme Court of the state of Rhode Island. So this case is not going to end in 2014. It's going to go on for a long time. So this is going to cost an awful lot of money for the state of Rhode Island. It's going to cost the unions an awful lot of money at the same time.
The trial is scheduled to begin on September 15th. Live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.
And stay with Eyewitness News for continuing coverage of this big story. As Susan reported, the next step is a trial in September. New tonight at 10 and 11 on Eyewitness News. With the state primary election just days before that trial date, our political analyst weighs in on how the impact could have on Rhode Island's gubernatorial race.